We're off to King Island, and the highlight so far is who's shit house.
I'm not shit house, I'm just tired.
No, you look shit house. Oh, makes my day. So, I just got fuel, and the woman at the cashier told me that her brother's been working in King Island, fly in, fly out.
Yes.
And they had to make an emergency landing in Launceston last week because one of the propellers died.
Right, and she wouldn't tell us.
Stop documenting my pain.
How's your pain now?
I'm a 7.
7 out of 10 pain.
I'm not used to getting up this early. I'm used to going to fucking bed this early, not getting up.
You don't sleep, do you?
I don't sleep. Yeah.
We're technically heading towards Burnie now.
Gorgeous.
This is actually pretty flashy. This is fucking nicer than the lawn system. That's the new Holden. Fuck it up, we fuck it up.
Well, just say it's the two bitches
at the gate that did it. Right, I'll just go in there with that, I open with that. Those fucking bitches. Yeah, done.
You made friends straight
yeah,
away.
Yeah, awesome. Nice, you got a block of chocolate there, mate. Wait. Oh, I was going to count you in. Yeah. Oh no! Right. Oh no! That was a monumental cock up.
Fuck yeah! Found him. That big fuck at the back. Me and Wolf are gonna eat him.
This one?
Right there. His ass.
Yeah, big boy.
Yep.
There it is.
There's a bit of golf course.
Fuck yeah. Let's get the golf bats out and have a crack. I'd enjoy watching you play golf,
would you?
Yeah.
I wouldn't enjoy playing it, so at least one of us is enjoying it.
I would enjoy you not enjoying it.
You'd enjoy doubling, wouldn't you?
Come on, swing the golf bat.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I think you might have scared him off, mate.
What on the planet fuck was that?
Well, we won't fuck this one up. That's better. So we can do it. We haven't lost our touch.
Yes, you can.
Oh, yeah.
There is a smell
flig hat
off steeps oop to
ing plate form
play form.
Dear sir or madam, oh shit, look at that. Oh motherfucker. Yeah.
Yeah. Fucker.
You tend to see them a little bit smaller, like, you know, wallabies have their little tracks cutting through the scrub. I'd say this was a pretty big fucking wombat. Pulled this one out.
Vintage wombats that you've seen in the thing.
Yeah, vintage wombat.
One of those vintage ones that you've seen in the museum, just about as big as a fucking bastard. Just fucking purring through the forest. Like a big fluffy fucking bulldozer.
I don't know, but it looks promising just on the other side of these trees. It's a beach. You sure? Beaches tend to have water. That is a calcified forest.
What the fuck does that even mean?
I don't know. I read the sign. I know as much as you do. There you go. Now you'll know.
Fucking hope. More, hurry up and wait. End of the night, there's more of it.
So we're walking home.
Yeah, the rental car stopped. After the gig, we went and to start it to go back to the room, albeit. But,
obstacle course, apparently. Just casually met a commercial crayfisherman. They've invited us back for beets, and he's got our cheese, though. And I'm fucking getting that cheese back.
Thank you. But anyway, the falcon stopped. She barked.
Probably shouldn't have done that jump out on the dunes.
So, we've got ourselves some new wheels. It's, what is it, fucking, is that time right?
Yeah, no,
11:30.
The motherfucker's got seat warmers.
Oh yeah, my ass is cooking, it's good. Yeah, nah, absolute legends just hooked us up.
Candace and Adam.
Yeah.
Just like hooked us up. Our car broke down. We walked to their house. They cooked us food and said, here, take our car to the pub, park it there, I'll work up the road, and I'll get it tomorrow.
Crayfish and cheese. Doesn't get any better.
Let me try.
You're right there, Tiger.
So we're just hugging yourself.
Look at you.
Fucking look. This fucking stash. Just the fucker.
So natural.
That's your my jam, that one.
Yeah.
Mine's jam. Pebbleberry cheddar. Oh. Get
fucked. Fuck, look. Look at this. This is just packed. It's a fuck plate.
Pebbleberry cheddar. Wouldn't mind cracking them out on some fucking Savs at the moment.
You having that, Jacks, now?
I'm having the Jacks now.
So you're done with this inferior
I'm
drink?
Fucking done with that shit.
Yeah, okay.
That, we're back. We are back.
And up.
Doesn't get any tired than that. Everyone gets fucked.
I'm off. I'm off. You know we gotta go through Bernie today.
So we decided that 15 kilos of free cheese wasn't enough cheese.
Look at this, cleaned up all of them.
Yeah.
got hints of bacon in that spot. Mm. Really exquisite.
Yep. Mm. Enjoy the back of the palate there.
This is the grand champion, Roaring Forties Blue.
This is the boss.
This is the boss.
Bloody oath.
This is the boy.
Yep.
Right.
Now fucking lick it up, cunt.
Yep.
This is one of the most picturesque golf courses in Australia, apparently. Pretty cool. And there's the boat lights. Wicked view.
I'm feeling optimistic. I think I'm gonna like this. Fuck! This is a shithole. What a fucking appropriate name. Disappointment Bay. This is shit.
I think it's lovely. That's disappointing. They fucking lied.
You were looking forward to a thing shit. You're disappointed. You think it's great. I think it's shit house and I thought it would be great, so I'm disappointed. It's a fucking win-win for the cunts. Disappointment all around.
You disappointed?
I'm very fucking disappointed. But.
Oh, what on earth? That was fucking disappointing.
So, got talking with some locals last night. I didn't catch their name. But we'll call him.
Karen.
Karen. We'll call him Karen. He was quite surprised that Trent had never tried crayfish, so he's hooked us up with one. And the lovely couple that gave us the car last night when we had our little trouble, we got to return the car to them, and was telling them about the cray. And Adam's
agreed to prepare it for us. So we're on our way there now to devour the fish. It's going to be good.
Is it a fish? It's a shellfish.
It's a fish. It's got a shell.
Shellfish. Fish shell. Fish up.
Fry up.
Female, the average female holds about estimated 1,000 eggs per kilo.
So this is male?
That's male. There's three ways by the flaps. Female's got a little pincher here, so she can clean all the eggs off when she doesn't throw them, clean herself up when she's finished. And he's got his fertilising duct, a little mug. That's a fertilising duct, and hers is down on the third leg. He's on his back leg.
You need mitts, mate.
It's working. I'm looking for that shit. Yeah, some people pull it all out and make a sauce and all that.
Mm-hmm.
And this one's got a bit of water. Not that fast.
Start.
I'm very fat, I'll be.
About 6 weeks ago, it was working on the new bus.
Fuck here.
And we're back. That's what we're going up. Oh, fucking hope not. That was parked there when we arrived yesterday.
For a reason, I reckon.
Yeah, not sure that's been used this century. So, delayed flight.
More hurry up and wait. More hurry up and wait. That's the story of our life.
Are you stealing my bass guitar? You made it, mate. You made it.
Where?
On the plane, at least.
Oh, right. So did you.
Huh. So I did.
Up, camp. We are going through burning.
Fuck!